Your card right there, okay? I want you to remember that card. Remember that card, Marty?
Sure.
Remember that card. Viewers at home? Now, if you could touch any card in this deck of cards, and that card could turn into your card, would that be impressive?
Yeah.
Okay, so go ahead, touch any card, and take it up. That is your card right there.
Is that your card?
No.
Not your card, okay. Not your card. The Nine of Diamonds is not your card. See, we learn things in bits of information at a time. That's part of the reason why I think they put us in classrooms, to be honest with you. Do me a favor, I want you to remove the corner for me. And we know as a matter of fact that the Nine of Diamonds is not your card, correct?
Yeah.
I'll take the corner. And I don't know if this is going to work, but I'm going to certainly try. As a matter of fact, that this is not your card, the nine, right? Watch. And if the piece changes, that can only mean one thing, that the card changes.
Bravo. Oh.
Can you keep that as a souvenir? I'll sign it for you later.